These Hopatcong boys have played together for a good many years, and they play very well together.
The Barry Hopatcong in the corner there, taking it about the 11 by Pagano. Pagano with a nice move.
The other side.
Same setup. They hand it off to Martin again. Martin breaks the tackle, gets out across the 45.
Time. He's throwing out here for Stolarz, who makes the catch. Touchdown!
Oh, boy.
There's no quarterback here. Martinick takes the ball, puts his head down, jumps in, he's in! What an athletic play by Joe Martinick!
Ho,
Angelo, And D'Angelo now tries to come to the near side. And he's chased down and tackled at about the 27-point conversion. Shotgun snap and the handoff to Skorupka. Big hole up the middle, but then tripped up a center. Gives to Skorupka, and he will be short of the first downs. Tackled at about the 28. Evans wants to pass, rolling right. Now has some pressure, throws back to the left. Stolarz is open. He makes the catch at the 30 and gets out of bounds at the 28. And rolling right is Evans. Evans looking to throw, has a man over the middle. Stolarz, he catches it, but he's... Stolarz makes the catch, and he has motion to the left. And Evans wants the pass, and he throws over the middle to Stone, and makes the catch down to the 3. They have the first down as well. And a handoff to Anthony's touchdown. Joe Anthony's quarterback is in it. And it's 20-14. A shotgun.
Hand
off to Skorupka. I think he wants to throw. He does throw, and it's incomplete. Blitz fans down. Quick pass looking to Fraley, and Fraley breaks the tackle. Fumble! Oh, smart up. Here's Reese rolling right, throwing, looking for Fraley. Oh, it's almost intercepted by to get the first down. And the shotgun snap to Reese. Reese looking now, looking over the other side, throws, and it's incomplete! Off the fingertips of the receiver.